Hi viewers, today we are going to learn how to find a fractional form of a non-terminating recurring decimal in 10 seconds only. In 10 seconds we can find. Okay, now I am taking one example. Once you see 2.3 bar, you see here this one 2.3 bar is a non-terminating recurring decimal. Okay, in current method we can do this solution by doing these steps. So here just we have to assume let x is equal to 2.3 bar and this is the first equation, and step by step these steps we have to do, and finally we got 2.3 bar is equal to 7/3. It will take 10 minutes, minimum 10 minutes it will take. And if we do any mistake in anywhere in any step, we got the wrong answer. But by using Vedic math tricks, we can find the answer, that means the decimal form, that means the fractional form of this non-terminating, non-recurring decimal in 10 seconds only. Okay, you listen careful this video without skip. I will explain 2-3 problems now. We have to take now same problem, 2.3 bar. Now the important step is very, very important. All of you listen careful here. Okay, don't skip the video. You see here 2.3 bar, just you remove point and bar and write the remaining numbers 2, 3, 23. We eliminated, that means we removed decimal point and bar. Okay, so we can get the number 23, and now divided by how many digits are there under bar? One digit. We have to count how many digits are there under bar. That is one digit. So 19 we have to write in the denominator. At the same time, now you see here how many digits are there without bar. There is one digit, that is 2. That 2 you subtract from numerator. That means 23 minus 2 by 9, that's it. So 23 minus 2, how much? 21 by 9. You simplify, 3 is 9 and 3 is 7, it is equal to 7/3. That's it. Very simple. Directly you can write this step after practicing some problems. Second example we have to take 0.345 bar. This bar for these 3 digits, that means 0.345, 345, 345, like this continuing. Okay, now the answer is you remove point and bar, write the numbers as it is 0, 3, 4, 5, and without bar how many digits are there? There is no digits, only 1, 0, minus 0, divided by 1, 2, 3. Under the bar 3 digits are there. So 3 9s you write in the denominator. So it is equal to, this is subtraction, 345 divided by 999. If we can simplify this one, we can simplify, no problem. Okay, it is not divisible by 3 table. That's why we cannot simplify. That is only simplest form. So that is the answer. Next, one more example we have to see. One example and this two examples. 23.57 bar. Okay, this bar for 5 and 7. So you remove point and bar. 2, 3, 5, 7 minus 23 without bar. 2, 3 there. So 2, 3 divided by 1, 2 digits are there under bar. So 2 9s you should write. That's it. to subtract this one, 7 minus 3, 4, and 5 minus 2, 3, next to this 3, 2, 3, 2, divided by 99. That's it, that is the answer. If it is simplified, then you can simplify. 2 plus 3 plus 3, 8 plus 4, 12, yes, it is simplified by cutting 3 tables. No problem, you can simplify. Next one. One more example, it is very, very important. 5.2, 5.2, 3, 7 bar. 3, 7 bar. You see here, this bar for only 3, 7. 5.2 has no bar. That means this answer, that means 5.237 bar means 5.2, 2, 3, 7, 3, 7, 3, 7, 3, 7. 2 is not repeating, only 3, 7 is repeating. Okay, this is special case. This is very important. All of you see the video without skip. Okay, now here also same. This point and bar you remove. The remaining digits you write 5, 2, 3, 7. And without the bar, what are the digits are there? 5, 2. That means minus 5, 2. You write divided by. Under the bar, 1, 2. 2 digits are there under the bar. So, 2 nines you write. But decimal digits, that means this after decimal point, 1, 2, 3 digits are there. But here 2 nines only came. 1 for 1 digit, there is no bar. For this, we have to keep 1 0. Should write 1 0. Okay, how many digits are there after decimal without bar? For that many zeros we should keep here. Okay, that's it. Now subtraction you do. 7 minus 2 5, and 13 minus 5 8, 1 only, and 5 divided by 9 9, and it is divisible by 5, it is divisible by 5, so we can cut it. So once you listen this, it is very, very easy method. You see, in this current method, this many steps we have to write them and to get the answer. If we mistake anywhere, we can get the wrong answer. But by using Vedic mathematics or Vedic math tricks, we can do in one line only, in 10 seconds, we can find the answer. Okay, thank you very much.